Good, everybody. I'm live here in downtown Simpsonville for the 6th annual Pumpkin Patch. Hard to believe, just a couple of weeks away from Halloween. We'll talk more about the Pumpkin Patch and what's going on here in detail in just a moment. First of all, still have that crisp breeze out of the west and northwest continuing across the western Carolinas and northeastern Georgia, making for a very cold evening. Sun's going down, and so will the temperatures a little bit later on. All right, let's take a look at live Super Doppler 4 HD, showing things nice and quiet. It's going to remain dry tonight all the way through tomorrow, all the way through the entire upcoming weekend. Here's what it looks like in the southeast. Still some clouds hanging tough in the mountains. Those clouds will gradually start to break up and lift off to the north and northeast, even back into northern Georgia, allowing for temperatures to fall more quickly once the winds die down later on this evening. In the upstate, a slower trend of the winds diminishing in the mountains for tonight. 46 right now in Bristol, at 60 in Augusta, chilly temperatures throughout the deep south, 57 in Greensboro, also in Raleigh, 55 right now in Atlanta and in Chattanooga. It's 45 in Franklin, 41 in Boone, 52 currently in Asheville, also in Anderson. In Greenville, it's 53, also in Spartanburg and in Greenwood and in Clemson, and 54 in Athens. Just chilly temperatures. And with the winds, it feels even much colder than that with the wind chills. West to southwesterly winds across the area, anywhere from 15 to 20 miles per hour during the day. Today we had gusts over 30 miles per hour, but the winds will gradually start dying down, as I mentioned, especially outside of the mountains as we go into later on this evening. Now, freeze warnings for you folks in Brevard, Franklin, Highlands, all the way to Bryson City. Freeze warning for overnight tonight. Then northern Georgia down to metro Atlanta, a frost advisory. Then a freeze watch for tomorrow night for you folks in Hendersonville. Also the city of Asheville, all the way up north into the northern mountains around Boone. You can see where the cold air is coming from. It's already 46 in Chicago. It's 43 in the UP of Michigan in Marquette right now. All right, here's our forecast then for tonight. We can expect an overnight low of 34 degrees in the mountains, 38 in the upstate with mostly clear skies and cold, diminishing winds this evening, but still a breeze out of the northwest in the mountains, even changing over to north probably late tonight. Lighter winds tomorrow, so after a cold start, it'll warm up nicely to 65 in the upstate, 54 in the mountains, and the warming trend to continue as we go into the weekend, even though nighttime temperatures are going to be below normal, and so with actually the daytime temperatures, which normally be right around 70. Back in the 70s we go for next week in the upstate, and then we have the warming trend in the upper 60s by the end of next week in the mountains. Cold front may produce a couple of showers around. As I mentioned, I'm here about maybe a block south of the clock tower here in downtown Simpsonville, right off of Main Street. You can't miss us, trust me. For the 6th annual Pumpkin Patch, Monday through Friday, so they're still open till 8 o'clock this evening. You still got about an hour and a half to come on down here and buy yourself a pumpkin before Halloween. You only have a couple of weeks left. Sales benefit local ministries. Lots of fun and activities going on. And speaking of sales that benefit local ministries, Sarah Swartz joins me right now. She's with the church. How you doing, Sarah?
I'm doing great, John. We're so glad to have you here.
Thanks for having us. You know, and everybody that buys the pumpkins or the gourds or the corn stalks, it all goes to a good cause.
It all goes to local charities. This is our church's largest outreach ministry. We raise money to support Habitat for Humanity, the Golden Strip Church Coalition, the Center for Community Services right here in Simpsonville, Little Steps in Greenville, Kairos Outside, and York Place.
Wow, I hope you raise a ton of money.
We do. We sell close to $35,000 worth of pumpkins.
That's expensive.
And about half of that goes back to these local charities, including the Navajo Indians in New Mexico, who bring us these pumpkins.
That's fantastic. And all these little gifts are for me, not little gifts. These are great gifts.
These are great gifts. They're all pumpkin themed. We have pumpkin mud pie cookies. We have pumpkin crunch, we have pumpkin cake, and we have pumpkin bread.
Well, thank you very much, Sarah.
All things pumpkin.
Thank you. Happy Halloween.
Thank you.
And we'll talk to you a little bit later. All right, now back to you guys. The desserts got me distracted.
I bet.
Pumpkin bread, yum. John, thank you.